We wouldn't be friends if it weren't for AHG.
It's really fun earning badges like cake decorating, cooking, and swimming. Every time I earn a badge, I learn something new and feel proud after all the hard work. We also had some fun activities like the Me and My Guy dinner, the lock-in, and my favorite, cabin camping. We went canoeing, we learned about reptiles, and we made s'mores around the campfire. It was so much fun. Another thing that I like about American Heritage Girls is helping others. We go to the homeless shelter and get to help the people there. I also enjoy bell ringing for the Salvation Army at Christmas time and blueberry gleaning last summer.
At American Heritage Girls, no one can tell you that God is not real or that you cannot believe in God. I especially love prayer circle with my squad.
It's really fun at American Heritage Girls. And the best thing of all is...
Ooh, this sounds really fun. Can I go?